Welcome to today update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Kevin Spacey has issued an official statement in response to allegations made by actor Anthony Rapp, who told BuzzFeed News that Spacey made a drunken sexual advance on him when he was just 14 years old. Spacey, who claimed not to remember the incident, said that if he did do what Rapp has alleged, then he owes him the sincerest apology for his inappropriate behavior. Rapp described Spacey climbing on top of him on a bed at a party in 1986 before he was ultimately able to get away and leave the room. Spacey also took the opportunity to address the rumors about his sexuality, revealing for the first time publicly that he chooses to live as a gay man. In a 2010 interview with The Daily Beast, Spacey declined to specify his sexual orientation, saying, "No one's personal life is in the public interest. It's gossip, bottom line."